The story is about a boy named Ethan who wants to walk to the Twin Towers. This story takes place in New York City. My favorite part is at the beginning. I recommend this book to all of you. I hope you enjoy it.
Let me take this one, can I?
Once there was two towers by side by side. There were each a quarter of a mile high, 1,340 feet, the tallest buildings in New York City.
A young man saw them rise into the sky. He was a street performer. He rode a unicycle and he juggled balls and fiery torches. But he loved to walk and dance on a rope tied between two trees. He looked not at the towers, but at the space between them. He thought, what a wonderful place to stretch a rope, a wire on which to walk once they came to him. He knew he had to do it. If he saw three balls, he had to juggle. If he saw two towers, he had to walk. What? That's how he was. Hadn't he danced on a wire between a steeple of Notre Dame Cathedral above his amazing home city, Paris? Why not here between these towers? Of course he knew that as Paris, the police and the owners of the towers would never allow it. You must be crazy, they would say. You fall for sure. So
Felipe,
that was the young man's name, began to plan to do it secretly. The man are not quite finished. He thought, maybe I could dress as a construction worker. Early in the August evening, and a friend entered a soft tower. They got a 440-pound reel of cable and other equipment up into an elevator, took it to unfinished top 10 floors, and waited until nightfall when everyone was gone. They got to carry everything and 180 stairs to the room.
You ever try to play by yourself to see who wins?
At midnight on the tower's roof, Felipe. He crawled down to the ledge and sparkling sand got the arrow. To its line, he tied it stronger line, which friends pulled back to the tower. His end stronger line, Felipe tied the cable, which he would walk. It was 7/8 of thick. His friends pulled the cable over to the tower, but it was so heavy that it slipped from grip. The cable middle plumped toward the street, pulling the friends on the other tower to the very edge. Felipe, just in time, skirted his end. It took 3 hours to pull stable back up. But virtually, the stairs, stars faded and they tightened between the towers. It passed on before they were ready. Felipe put his back sure tight to the next 28 balance pole. All his life, he had worked to be to do this. As the rising sun lit up the towers out, he stepped into the waters. If you like the beginning of the story, you should read it. Goodbye.